There is one other way to power sequences manually without using the controller. If the controller's off or dead or non-functioning, and the key is still in the remote state, like if the key were not there, if you remove this left panel, which is normally in place like that with two Phillips head screwdrivers, there's a start sequence button. If you press that, right now it's powering it off. And if I press it again, it'll power it back on.